Hi, I'm Kevin Brown with BSS Audio, and in this video series, I'll show you some general software tips and tricks within Audio Architect. Product or brand-specific tips and tricks are covered in different videos. I'll start by talking about a few functions of the file menu. Then, I'll talk about how to protect yourself from losing any of your work. And finally, I'll offer some tips and tricks related to window management and navigation. Let's get started. Within the file menu, there are some common conventions you've probably seen before. Let's address some of the more uncommon ones. First of all, to determine which version of Audio Architect you're using, simply click File, and the version number is always listed at the bottom right. These three commands with the phrase device network, they only pertain to BSS audio devices, so they'll be discussed in some different videos or classes. There are two option-related sections, application options and venue options. Both contain various settings that can be adjusted, but here's the difference between the two. Application options are per software installation, while venue options are per file. For example, if I go to Application Options, Window Settings, and I change Display Mode from Normal to Basic, then Basic will be selected from now on this computer within this version of Audio Architect, regardless of the file I have open. Conversely, if I go to Venue Options, and for example, Time Zone, and I disable Daylight Saving Time Adjustments, if I save the file now, then that setting is embedded into the file, regardless of the computer I'm using to open it.